Up until fairly recently, one of the complaints people had about Google Docs is the fact that it didn't have many interesting fonts. And if you go to the font list here, you can see that it's a pretty ordinary sort of a list of very standard sort of fonts. Well, up until recently, that was the case. And then they introduced this little thing down the bottom here that says Add Fonts. If you click on that, it takes you to this dialog box here, which lets you scroll through. I think there is 140 different fonts here. Some of them are actually quite nice. So, for example, this one called Francois 1. If I want that font in my font list, I just select it, and you see it gets added over here. I might go down and pick something a little more interesting, like, say, Cherry Cream Soda, or Rock Salt, or here's one called Pacifico, or Chewy. So some really interesting looking fonts, and as you click them, they get a little tick in front of them, and they get added to the list. And eventually, after you've added all the fonts you think you might be interested in having, just say OK to that. And when you now go back to your font list, you'll see that all those fonts have now been added to the font list. So I can now take my boring text, click on the font list, and change it to something a little more interesting.